a second there, I thought it said Tampax on the water purification tablets. I was about to say, wow, it's a little weird. I'm not gonna lie, adding Tampax into the game. I found out the other day too that the devs said that there's not gonna be any pooping either. No pooping.
That's good.
I kind of wish there was pooping.
Well, that's disgusting.
It's not disgusting, Daniel. I read a children's book about that once. Everybody does it. Everyone poops. Yeah, it's true. It's a true story. Yeah. No, they do. Everyone poops. Nope. Daniel, believe me.
Not true, really.
Don't fight me on this.
Not true. Rachel Tovello, he's wrong. He's wrong.
She doesn't even know what I'm talking about. Ooh. Telescoping baton. I got one of those once when this guy tried to save a zombie and I hoed him right in the noggin.
Raleigh and I are arguing over whether or not everyone has to poo. I say no. She's like, what? Like, she's totally flabbergasted that you could possibly think that.
Yeah. Well, there's a children's book about it. So if it's in a children's book, you know it's got to be true. I'm just saying.
No. Children's books are like the internet. They're not... Not everything in a children's book is true, right?
It's like Wikipedia. If enough people agree, then it's true.